We're living in an era of error and deceit. An age of globalization with no equality.
Set to mind control.